today. I probably will be doing her two crochet ponytails. So make sure you like this video, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy this video. So, hi Brianna. So you guys, she got her hair washed. Yeah. And this is the kind of hair that I will be using. Something cute and simple for her going back to school. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get this video started. So you guys, I am going to put a little bit of moisture to her hair to keep it from being so dry. Because I didn't want it to look so thick on her hair. hopefully this will be enough. Put aside some feelers. And it's cute. And they got little cute bonus on there. Okay guys, so this is the back of her hair. Turn to the side. And I kind of put a little, Okay guys, so now I'm at the top of her hair.
Mommy.
the video, mama.
Break it.
Sorry about that, the baby. She's been a little distraction. So I'm gonna see if we get this video finished. Okay, guys, so this is the final look. Look cute, simple style for school. Turn your head sideways. Turn to the back. Turn. Turn. Turn that way. Yeah, ain't this cute, you guys? Cute for back to school. Or for any other occasions. So you guys, if you like this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. And I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.